Good morning, YouTube. Beautiful morning, chilly, 30 degrees here in the Shenandoah Valley. This morning, we're going to take the MX 5100 Kubota with the LA 844 loader. And just doing some specs here. I know a few of you was talking about tires. We put up with them R14. They don't do anything on the farm. These ag tires with weight, have beet juice in them, and 250-pound weights on each wheel. This morning, we're going to put some post in. Down here beside that pumice bin, I put two little brackets to see about stacking wood there, and I've decided I'm going to put two poles in. I believe one's a 4 and one's a 5. We're going to use the Schaefer hydraulic post driver, and this pounds it into the ground, and that's how my fence on the farm, that's how we put up the fences. Ties into the opposite of everything else on the remotes. Everything else I use, you always pull back on the cylinder and you energize this side. But this is different. You have to energize this side, which means you have to pull the lever forward. The lever that controls the rear hydraulics. Right here. And I've got a real complicated system here. It's called a bungee. And I simply tie it down here to this bolt. Or I just clip it onto that bolt. And then you simply control this, for the ones that don't know. This makes it go up. And then it's release down quick and dumps back into the sump on the tractor. I have control by moving this crank and by this crank. So I can tilt it in and out and left and right, which is pretty critical on fence post. But man, I don't know how many years I've had this thing. This was an upgrade that I bought. What this does is hold the pipe in place. That wasn't originally with it. Had a different kind of a bracket. That's an upgrade. Same way with the table here. This for controlling it. A lot of them are hydraulic. But anyway, that is the Schaefer post driver. Or Schaefer, I guess it is. Not Schaefer. Schaefer. This side says Schaefer. Yeah, both of them say Schaefer. So that's the plan today. We're going to go down here and drive some post in, fasten the corners of that pumice so I can stack logs on there. When Darren brings his Husky down, we've got some logs and can work there safely.
truck will be in your place in one time. You won't have to line the thing to the back.
Thank you.
Okay, we got a shout out going here.
Yes, we do. Jenny and Jeff.
Jenny and Jeff.
On the farm.
On the farm. Who else we got?
We'd like to show that one. Jenny and Jeff on the farm.
Yes.
Going to get a place right here by the Dude Ranch.
Dude Ranch.
And Firewood on the Hill.
Jake and Sarah.
And Jenny
Chris.
And Jeff.
And then
right there in a freaking Jeep.
Right there.
They have a beautiful sticker with a black Angus. I don't know if it's a bull or a steer, but it's something, one of those.
We sold our cows 5 years ago or something.
And we
got cows out there in the field.
We got three cows right there, right now. So we also want to give a shout out, besides to Jenny and Jeff, to William Moon at Backspin Graphics. There's our new shirts.
New shirts.
And our new sticker.
New sticker.
Show them our sticker.
There's our sticker.
Hopefully you got the sticker in the camera. See the camera?
Sticker, 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 sticker.
And where are we going to put this?
We'll put it right over here underneath the mat.
Who's Matt?
Firewood on the Hill.
Oh, okay.
Matt and Sadie.
All right, so we're going to have a new sticker, and it's ours. Outdoors with Larry and Robin, and we really
tooting your own horn.
Yeah, and we really hope that we'll be able to start maybe coming to some more of the things that we've missed out on so far, like with Brad at Firewood at the Furnace. We missed out on that, and I don't know what else, but we hope we're going to be able to start coming
it's
to
fellowship.
Some things. Yeah, yeah, we're missing out on fellowship, and we really miss out on seeing everybody.
We're going to really try.
Yeah.
Hi, Woodburner, we're going to try.
We're going to try.
I don't know how we're going to do it, but we're going to try.
I'm not going to do it either. All right, well, thank you all for watching today, and we hope you enjoyed this bang-up video that we did.
Appreciate all the subscribers, and everybody's not subscribed.
Yes.
Get us over 2,000.
Yes, please.
We keep going. 1991. 19, whoops, the 1989, 80, oops, 1991, so. Toodles, everybody.